the collection was inspired by left-handed people, and the idea was to highlight the importance of people who are left-handed, who have no lobby, and they go about every day doing their thing without any complaint, and then to see what is happening in our social landscape right now with a third front opening up in politics. You have all the depression that happened in Bombay and also the financial situation that is happening in the world. So taking all those things into account and seeing how people deal with things, we try to take the message onto the clothes. So all the left side of the clothes were highlighted.
Recession or no recession, my collections will always be like this. Because, and in fact, when there is a recession, I think it's more of a need to go out there and say, yes, we can still do it.